A smart thing that graffiti artists do to not get caught, but also to stay safe in this instance, and this might sound really obvious to some, but it's not wearing headphones. This is especially the case for if you're in a freight yard. Believe it or not, graffiti artists are killed by trains a lot more often than you might think, and knowing when you need to move is your best defense. It's your best defense in terms of safety, like I said, or not getting caught.